Some Idaho prisons are now offering a photo ID service for newly released inmates. Interfaith Sanctuary's executive director was motivated to advocate for this because of a homeless man named Bodie. Bodie, who had trouble securing a job after being released from prison because it took local agencies 6 months to issue him an ID.
When Bodie finally got his ID, and it was just the temporary one, he literally took my hands, looked me in the eye, and said, "Thank you so much for making me a human again."
Somebody, before they leave the site, will get their photo ID. The photo's taken, and the information goes into the database of ITD.
Idaho Department of Correction prisons in Boise, Pocatello, and Orofino have now installed the systems. Officials hope the remaining prisons will have the service by fall, making it easier for former inmates to get a job.